And this afternoon's bright spot, a 26-year-old woman in Sterling is helping people in need right in her front yard. Allison Gallagher opened a closet of clothes outside of her home instead of selling her clothes or throwing them away. It's called Allison's Closet of Kindness. Gallagher says she just wanted to help families who are having a hard time financially. Community members are also pitching in to help by dropping off clothing they no longer need.